Hi guys, my name is Mickey Treat, and I'm from Rochester, New York. I restore jukeboxes and coin-operated items, and I come to the Chicagoland Coin-Op Show twice a year. The name of my business is Mickey's Antique Amusements, or coinopnewyork.com. When I come to the shows, I like to show off my equipment. This is a 1938-39 Wolitzer countertop jukebox. It holds 12 records. Typically, the box was put on a countertop, but they also sold a matching stand. The stand is not original. It's a metal stand. The wooden stands are very rare and hard to find. This is the metal stand, but it complements the jukebox really well. So basically, you put your 12 records in there with these little platters that come out. You can sort of see. You just put your record in like that and then put it on the spindle like that. I bought this actually at the show last year. The way it sits right now is worth about $5,300 with the stand. And it's got 12 selections. It's all mechanical and it plays 78 RPM records, not 45s. So we're gonna do a little demonstration right here. We're gonna play a little Hank Williams, Moanin' the Blues. And we're gonna play selection 2. So let's go ahead and show you how it sounds and how it looks. Fascinating, you'll see the record stack go down and then it'll bring it up and then the little spindles will come in and grab the first record and move it out of the way. And then you'll see the tone arm go over and play the song.
When my baby moved out in the blue, then there wasn't nothing I could do but mosey around with my head in my hand. Lord, what am I coming to? I just keep moaning, moaning the blues.
So now when the record ends, it'll cancel itself, move out of the way, and then the stack will go down, and then the motor for the turntable will turn off. And that is a 1938-39 Wolitzer Model 61 by the Wolitzer factory in North Tonawanda, New York, which is a suburb of Buffalo. Okay guys, thanks for stopping by my booth. This is Mickey from Rochester, New York, saying make sure you subscribe to this channel and see more trade shows. Thanks.